Hello students, today we are back to our chapter, that is the past tense. Just see what is past tense. It refers to an action that took place before the present. Like मतलब पहले हो चुका है action जो हुआ है वो पहले हो चुका है. So like if I say example, I walk to the street. Here walk मतलब हम walk कर चुके थे. Here the spelling of walk is WALKED and it denotes past tense. Just see, there are four forms of past tense. First, simple past tense. Second, past continuous tense. Third, past perfect tense. And fourth is past perfect continuous tense. Now students will see one of the forms of past tense. The first form of past tense is simple past tense. Just see its definition when it is used. It talks about the action or event completed in the past. Which is already completed in the past. Just see the example. Ram played football. So it is already completed. Means Ram पहले ही play कर चुके हैं. He has played football. We'll come to the structure for this. That is subject plus main verb second form plus object. Now just see the next example. Ravi baked pizza. Here also he has baked it already. पहले बना चुका है या बेक कर चुका है. ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट वन. शी वेंट टू मार्केट मीन्स द लेडी और द गर्ल मीन्स शी हैज ऑलरेडी गॉन. पहले ही वो जा चुकी है तो शी वेंट टू मार्केट. सो दिस इज आवर सिंपल प्रेजेंट पास्ट टेंस एंड इट हैज बीन कंप्लीटेड. नाउ आई विल टीच यू हाउ टू चेंज द सेंटेंस. हाउ टू चेंज द सेंटेंस इन नेगेटिव एंड सिंपल पास्ट टेंस. जस्ट सी व्हाट इज द स्ट्रक्चर. द स्ट्रक्चर इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस डिड नॉट प्लस बेस फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट. फॉर नेगेटिव द स्ट्रक्चर इज सब्जेक्ट प्लस डिड नॉट प्लस बेस फॉर्म ऑफ वर्ब प्लस ऑब्जेक्ट. लाइक एग्जाम्पल रिया प्लेज फुटबॉल. What will be the negative for this? Just see, Riya did not play football. You can see play. You cannot write here played. If we will write played, it will be totally wrong. We will use the base form of this second form of verb. This is second form of verb and this is base form of verb. So we will write the base form, then only it will be correct. So our answer is Riya did not play football. Now come to the interrogative one. How we are going to change the sentences in the simple past tense to interrogative. Just see the structure is did plus subject plus base form of verb plus object. And there should be question mark at the end. Without question mark, it is incomplete. Okay, so just see the example. They went to the school. Just see what will be the interrogative sentence here. Did they? Here are they subject. So after writing did, we'll write our subject. Means did they? Went ka base form is go. Went ka base form is go. So did they go to school? And there will be question mark at the end. So is it clear? Just see, once again we have to add not with did, with our helping verb did, to make it negative, to make the sentence negative in simple past tense. And what we'll do in interrogative, we'll add did before the subject. We'll add did before the subject, and at the end there will be question mark to make it into interrogative sentence. But if in our sentence there is a helping verb was and were, like if I say she was very clever. She was very clever. So for this kind of sentence, we'll make negative by adding not to this auxiliary verb. They were ill. Here also, they were not ill. So we'll simply add not to this helping verb. So this is clear. Action is totally completed in the past. Like, just see, India became Republic in 1950. India became Republic in 1950. Next, it is used for denoting past habit, for expressing past habits. We can use used to with the base form of verb. For denoting past habit, we can use used to with the base form of verb. Like, they used to play cricket in summer's evening. Like, they used to play cricket in summer's evening. Means, वो किया करते थे, वो पहले ये काम किया करते थे. Now, it is also used to tell stories. When we tell stories, that time also we use simple past tense. We use what? Simple past tense. Like, example is, Birbal asked for a glass of full of water. Birbal asked for a glass full of water. Then next uses, it is also used for habitual action in the past. To express habitual action in the past, we also use simple past tense. We stayed in the hotel when we visited England. We stayed in the hotel when we visited England. Means the action is interconnected. Visited, when we visited England, जब हमने visit किया था England, that time what we did, we stayed in hotel. तो वो आपका habitual action बता रहा है कि जब आप England गए तो that time you used to stay